A fire department in the Arklatex found a way to give away thousands of dollars in equipment to a city south of the border in need. In return, they received a thank you that money can't buy. I'm Devin Patton, and we're going in depth.
Friday on KTBS 3 News at 10.